Nuts and bolts, Udga Mandalam, or known as Ooty in the Nilgiris, is a pleasant throughout the year, even though it is relatively close to the equator because it is a hilly area. Now they are trying to say, as you are saying, the places which are near to the equator have extreme temperature, but because Ooty is a hilly area, because of its altitude, high altitude, the area experienced a good climate conditions. It is cooler area. Next is Himalayan mountains. Now Himalaya are also responsible for the tropical climate of the India. How? Because they protect the mountains. These mountains protect the India from the cold winds of the north. Because of their height, they are protecting the cold winds to enter in the country. At the same time, they also stops the southwesterly monsoon winds, causing the heavy rainfall in the northern plains of the India. That's why country is experience the tropical climate, extreme climate. Fourth is prevailing winds. A constant cool wind would make the air cooler, and a hot wind would make it warmer. They are saying cool wind for a long time, it will make the air cooler, and hot winds make the air warmer. The monsoon is a seasonal wind which blows in a fixed direction in a season. Now monsoons are the seasonal winds. They are not always blowing according to the seasons, they are coming into the fixed direction. Apart from the monsoon winds, the winds blowing in from the northwest during the winter months bring cold waves to the northern India. That's why we are having a low temperature in the winters. Next is distance from the ocean and a sea. India has a long coastline. In the south part, in the southern part, we have a long coastline as it is surrounded by the sea on the three sides. The Arabian Sea, the Bay of Bengal have a moderate influence effect on the climate of the coastal areas. Places away from the ocean and sea have extreme temperature and continental climate. So the places which are away from the ocean and sea, from the water bodies, they have more temperature, high temperature as compared to the coastal areas. The continental type of climate is characterized by hot summers and cold winters. Because what is the meaning of continental climate? In which summers are very hot and winters are very cold. The effect of the water bodies on the temperature of these areas is moderate. So water bodies, the places which are near to the water bodies, they make the temperature moderate. The time of changing temperature from cold to warm leads to the short spring seasons, and it is known as the flowering season. When the temperature is changing from cold to warm, it brings a short spring season, which is also known as flowering season. Next, we have cycle of seasons. In India, variation in the temperature, pressure conditions, prevailing winds, the amount and distribution of the rainfall causes the